Gates rolling. Favorite on the board at even money is number 7, Robbie Burns. 5-1 next door for number 6, Business Check. 5-1 as well. Now 6-1 for number 3, Always Close. Fifth race, Pacing Field in motion. Gates swings around the turn. They're just over 1/8 of a mile from the start. Now they're all lined up in the backstretch here. Running aces for race 5. The gates picking up speed. They're ready for action. There they go. And they're off in a good line. Marking the box. Fast away from the inside for the early call. Then it's Always Close in Wynwood Jack. And out wide, here comes Mickey's Magic Ride driving on as they race into the first turn with My Frisky Boy away in 5th. Outside is Robbie Burns from 6th position. Business Check is the trailer in 7th. 7 lengths covers the field as they race to the opening quarter. Marking the box has the lead, settling down into the pocket 2nd. Mickey's Magic Ride. Then we had Wynwood Jack racing along 3rd and Always Close is 4th. Opening quarter of fast, 27. 7-1. Pacing in front of us first time around, marking the box, and Brady J on top by 2. Mickey's Magic Ride 2nd. Here comes Robbie Burns, fired up by Cool Hand Luke. Charging to the lead is Robbie Burns as they head into the 2nd turn. So back to 2nd is marking the box, still pacing 3rd. Mickey's Magic Ride out, moving 4th on the outside is My Frisky Boy first over. Shuffled back to the inside is Wynwood Jack chasing cover next on the outside. Business Check is coming on 3.5-4 lengths off the lead is Business Check, and getting underway from the back is Always Close. The half was in 56-1. Second quarter was in 29 seconds flat. Down the backstretch they go. Robbie Burns shows the way by 1.5 lengths, almost 2. Marking the box on the inside is 2nd. My Frisky Boy is stalled on the outside 3rd. Then toward the inside, needing racing room, is Mickey's Magic Ride. With the 2nd over cover next is Business Check. And we come back to the trailers, Wynwood Jack and Always Close. 3/4 time is up in 1:24-2. Third quarter in 28-1, and going strong is Robbie Burns. Robbie Burns has the lead by 2, marking the boxes 2nd. Toward the inside is Mickey's Magic Ride 3rd. Then we have Business Check in 4th. They straighten away for home, and Robbie Burns is looking good. Marking the boxes, chasing him home on the outside is Mickey's Magic Ride, but it's all Robbie again tonight. Robbie Burns goes out over 500,000 right here. Robbie Burns in 1:53. Marking the box was 2nd. Mickey's Magic Ride 3rd. Wynwood Jack was 4th. We had another winner and beat the announcer. Deb had the number 7. Congratulations. We're going to have one more drawing. Get your tickets in now. Drawing about 5 minutes away for the final drawing of the night. The 4 winners for betting vouchers. 7-1-5-2 posted here in race 5. 7-1-5-2. We're playing Stunt on You. Victory Song winning driver Luke Plano headed back to the Gulf Shores winner's circle in race 5 tonight. With winner number 7, Robbie Burns in 153 flat. It's his 5th win of the season, his 40th career win, and he goes over the $500,000 in career earnings mark here tonight with this victory. He's a 13-year-old son of Live or Die, owned by Dave Hannes and Luke Plano. Trained and driven to victory by Luke Plano again, Robbie Burns delivers as the favorite in 153. Results of the 5th race, official, 7-1, 5-2. Official.
There you go.
Thank you.
Congratulations.
Again, the last lucky loser ticket drawing coming up next in just a few minutes, like 3 minutes away, for the final drawing of the night. Prices for race 5, Robbie Burns, $4, $280, $220. Number 1, Mark in the Box, second, $540, $320. Number 5, Mickey's Magic Ride, third, $440.